Excited though, man. We get the FNX doing native comedy. This is awesome because, yeah, right? Clap for FNX. Because people forget natives are only 1% of the population of this country. 1%. I believe at one time we were like 100% of the population. And it gets awkward. We go places, people don't know how to even interact. They want to try to bond with you. Like my buddies and I were doing an all-tribal show out in Ohio and Columbus, and the housekeeping staff heard we were staying at the hotel. They wanted to bond with us, but they weren't quite sure how to make the approach. My housekeeper came knocking on my door. 7:30 in the damn morning, I get this. You guys are awesome. Thank you very much. Ahie. Thank you.